Peacock fuels your true crime obsession with exclusive new originals. John Wayne Gacy, Devil in Disguise.
Clowns can get away with murder.
And Epstein's shadow, Ghislaine Maxwell.
She inherited Jeffrey Epstein's secrets.
Plus, the most bingeable crime series, Snapped. Sign up now at peacocktv.com.
For the ones standing guard. For the eagle-eyed. For the knights in shining armor. And for all those who support them. We are Grainger, your experienced safety partner. Offering supplies and solutions for every industry. Committed to helping keep your facilities safe and your people safer. Call clickgrainger.com/safety or just stop by. Grainger, for the ones who get it done.
Hello and welcome to jasonnewland.com. My name's Jason Newland and this is Sleep Hypnosis Weekly. Please only listen when you can safely close your eyes. This is going to be both a relaxation and a sleep recording. For relaxation, I suggest you sit in a comfortable chair that supports your body. And for falling asleep, maybe lay down on your bed. So I'm just going to talk to you for a little bit. I'm going to focus on your body, focus on how you're feeling. And even if there are background sounds, they won't affect you at all. In fact, any sounds you hear in the background, whether your side or mine, or if you're listening with music, will cause you to feel even more deeply relaxed. And if you've heard me before, if you've listened to me or watched a video of me and you've experienced feeling completely relaxed whilst listening to my voice, that feeling will instantly be reborn in your body and mind instantly, feeling relaxed and calm in every muscle of your body, and your mind slows way down, so slow. As you realize that even though you can focus on the different parts of your body, noticing that increased sense of comfort spreading through your muscles and your bones, and you know that that healing energy of comfort is passing through your veins, in your blood, going to all of those places where healing is needed. Even though all of this is going on, there's a part of you that really can't be bothered to really focus on it. It's as if you're becoming deeper involved in the feeling of complete relaxation, yet at the same time almost drifting further away, observing from a distance, becoming less interested in this or anything else. It's almost as if the lights have been turned off. And there's no need to have your eyes open because there's nothing to look at. So you close your eyes and you go inward. Of course, as far as focusing on what you hear, the main focus will be my voice, because by pressing the play button on this recording, you have given me permission to relax you deeply. You have given me permission to almost take over things, to oversee the changes that naturally occur when you hear my voice. Those changes like increased comfort and relaxation spreading throughout your body. The sense of lightness and heaviness all at the same time. The feeling in your eyelids becoming heavier to the point where you feel that you couldn't even open them if you tried. And the more you try to open them, the more stuck they become. And when you realize that your eyelids are so heavy, stuck together, you feel even more separate from the experience of knowing that even though you're there listening to my voice, your mind starts to wander, almost traveling away, allowing me to just talk to you and to give you some suggestions of healing and relaxation. So there's no reason for you to do anything but just accept all of the positive words that you hear me say, and you accept them unconditionally as fact. You accept the words of positivity and comfort and sleepiness that you hear coming out of my mouth, the words of healing. In fact, the sensation of increased relaxation and healing energy is connected to every word that you hear me say from now on, as you realize that your eyes are just so heavy, like really, really closed tightly, but not in a way where you would strain to keep them shut. More in a completely, absolutely relaxed way, whereby your eyelids become a dead weight, just lying across your eyeballs, resting, yet so heavy. every muscle around your eyes. Just let go. They've just let go and given up trying to support the muscles, the other muscles, and all those parts of your eyes that help your eyelids to raise. It's almost like they've just gone home for the day, or gone home for the weekend even. They're no longer there to assist you with your eyelids as they really feel as though they are shut so tightly, so heavy. You couldn't open them even if you really wanted to. They're just so safely sealed shut. And you can test that. You can test to check that they really are so incredibly heavy, like a dead weight, completely relaxed, protecting your eyes. Unmovable, tightly sealed shut. And when you test and try to open them and realize that you can't open them, that's when you really understand that you are in the most deep sense of comfort, relaxation, with an open mind, open to my suggestions of healing, relaxation, and the ability to sleep so easily from now on. You will find that when it's time to just close your eyes and relax and let go of the day, let go of everything, your body will instantly relax completely. Your mind will slow down so slow. Your eyes will so incredibly heavy that you won't be able to open them because they will be sealed shut, which then leads you to relax 10 times more deeply. 10 times more relaxed and calm, feeling so, so peaceful. You can feel that energy of relaxation spreading and growing, spreading and relaxing, healing and sleeping, spreading through all of the bones and the muscles of your body, filling your internal organs with this healing strength, assisting you in changing how you feel, so that this sense of positivity and self-worth increase 1, 2, 3 times, 4 times. Positivity and self-worth increases 5, 6, 7 times stronger. Feeling so positive as you experience this healing energy spreading around your body and moving out of your body, allowing the space around your body to also contain this safety and protection, filled with healing energy that will protect you wherever you are, allowing you to really relax and just let go of any remaining thoughts drifting away, just fluttering away like a butterfly, gone, and your mind open and clear, so suggestible, ready to hear more positive ideas and suggestions from me, ready to absorb all of that healing energy into your core, building stronger feelings of self-worth and confidence, real confidence, genuine confidence in your own ability to be who you are and to know that you're worth true love. You're worth being kind to. You deserve to be happy, to enjoy being alive, and to appreciate all of those amazing qualities that you contain within yourself. All surrounded and sheltered and protected with that layer of safety that's always with you wherever you go, whatever you do, whoever you're with. Always feeling safe, because these suggestions that you hear me say have to be absorbed by you. is nowhere else for them to go other than into your mind, into your body, spread into every part of you. So it's not just your mind that benefits from hearing and being reminded to feel positive and to experience this self-love that's always been there, always available to you, not just in your mind, but in every particle of your existence, in the form of healing energy, spreading continuously around your body, almost shooting out of your body, ahead of you, wherever you go, protecting you, wherever you are, allowing you to feel as relaxed as you choose to enjoy the natural sensations that you were born with the ability to relax completely and to find just how easily you can drift to sleep, just how easily you can really be in touch with how amazing you are. How amazing you truly are. One of a kind. Completely unique. Worthy of respect. Deserving to feel deeply relaxed, even deeper than that, so very calm, knowing this moment forward, something will have changed within you. Something really, really powerful and very, very positive. Moving through you. Form of this healing energy mixed with relaxation and the ability to drift to sleep whenever you choose to let go. Enjoying the peacefulness in your mind, peaceful and calm. Now, so calm. Noticing that you're not only listening and absorbing these powerful, healing, positive words, you know that transformation has occurred. Changes, really positive changes, have happened. Really healing, really sleepy, decide when it's time to either continue to relax deep. To the best, deepest healing sleep that you've had in a long, long time. Deep, healing, relaxation, and calmness spreading. Possible to be able to really experience this level of comfort. So easily. So naturally, so relaxed, sleepy. parts of your body